Good morning, children. I hope you all are fine and safe at home and also doing your studies well. Today, we will going to start the exercise of lesson 16 after reading of this chapter, India Wins Freedom. So, children, I want you all to do the exercise in your notebook and complete your work. I hope you all have completed the work which is done till now. So children, let's start the exercise of chapter 16, India Wins Freedom. Get set. Answer the following. First one, in which year did India become independent? And the answer is 1947. Second point, who was the first Prime Minister of India? And the answer is Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Third point, who was the first President of India? And the answer is Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Fourth point, who composed the National Anthem of India? And the answer is Rabindranath Tagore. Fifth point, what is our national song? And the answer is Jana Gana Mana. Children, you can check your answers from here. Check points. Fill in the blanks. First one, the dash were in favor of strikes and boycotts. And the answer is moderates. Second point, Aurobindo Ghosh was a dash leader. And the answer is revolutionary leader. Third point, Gandhiji's method of fighting was called dash. And the answer is non-violence. Fourth point, General Dyer fired at the people gathered at dash. And the answer is Jallianwala Bagh. Children, you can check your answers from here. Read and answer. A. Tick the correct answers. First one, opposition to the partition of Bengal lead to the, and the options are A. Swadeshi and boycott movement, B. Jallianwala Bagh massacre, C. Quit India movement, D. Non-cooperation movement. And the answer is A. Swadeshi and boycott movement. Second point, disobeying laws peacefully was the main objective of the, and the options are A. Civil disobedience movement, B. Non-cooperation movement, C. Quit India movement, D. Swadeshi and boycott movement. And the answer is A. Civil disobedience movement. Third point, the Indian National Army was led by, and the options are A. Jawaharlal Nehru, B. Veer Sarvarkar, C. Mahatma Gandhi, D. Subhash Chandra Bose. And the answer is D. Subhash Chandra Bose. Fourth point, the first President of India was, and the options are A. Mahatma Gandhi, B. Dr. Rajendra Prasad, C. Subhash Chandra Bose, D. Jawaharlal Nehru. And the answer is B. Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Children, you can check your answers from here. B. Write the years in which these events occurred. First one, partition of Bengal, 1905. Second one, Jallianwala Bagh massacre, 1919. Third point, non-cooperation movement, 1920. Fourth point, civil disobedience movement, 1929. Fifth point, Quit India movement, 1942. Sixth point, India gets freedom, 1947. Children, you can check your answers from here. Answer these questions. First one, how were the moderates different from the radicals? Second one, why did the British decide to partition Bengal? Third one, write a short note on the Jallianwala Bagh massacre. Fourth point, why did Gandhiji withdraw the non-cooperation movement? Fifth point, what was the contribution of Subhash Chandra Bose to our national movement? Answer 1. Moderates were the early nationalist and radicals were the assertive nationalist. Second point, moderates did not wanted absolute independence but radicals wanted Purna Swaraj. Third point, moderates were in favor of British emperor but radicals believed in supremacy of Indian culture. Answer 2. British decided to partition Bengal because majority of the population belongs to Hindu and Muslim and was an attempt to prevent Hindu and Muslim from united against the British. Answer 3. There was a public meeting held on 13th April 1919 at Jallianwala Bagh in Amritsar. General Dyer, British officer, ordered his soldiers to fire at the crowd. Hundreds of people were killed and thousands were injured. All national leaders protested strongly against this cruel act. Answer 4. In 1920, Gandhiji launched the non-cooperation movement. He asked people to disobey laws peacefully. But in Chauri Chaura in Uttar Pradesh, some people set fire to a police station and 22 policemen died. Gandhiji was against violence and he withdrew the movement immediately. Answer 5. Subhash Chandra Bose was the leader of the Indian National Army, INA, also known as the Azad Hind Fauj. He fought against the British. He gave us the slogan, "Give me blood and I will give you freedom." This is how Subhash Chandra Bose contributed to our national movement. Here we end up with the exercise of chapter 16, India Wins Freedom. See you in the next class.